Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. So we had another rare snowfall in downtown Vancouver, and we're gonna go out and attempt some urban snowboarding.
I think the keys are, you wanna look good?
Yeah.
You wanna find a clean run?
Mm-hmm.
And you wanna watch out for cars?
Mm-hmm.
Those are the big three.
The big three, they call them. Okay, so we're checking out Stanley Park to see if we can find some hills, and got a couple ideas, so gonna go see what we can find.
I'll show you the slope. It's basically over here, so extreme skiers only, and tops where the trees are, and basically bottoms right here. So first run of the day. Ty's gonna dig a pit just to check the avalanche conditions. Ty, how many centimeters of snow do we have today?
50 to 60 centimeters, I'd say.
Okay.
Looks
pretty slushy. Is that an instability layer?
The striations of the different snowpacks are looking a little unstable, especially in this crevasse.
Hmm.
So we're probably looking for some northeasterly slope releases.
Okay.
I brought my own costume.
Is this your, can you tell us what you're wearing?
These are for speed. If you notice, there's no sleeves.
Oh, yes.
Which is very good for athletic ski.
Okay.
You know, put the vibe up.
Yeah,
oh, they're making a jump for us.
All right, made it to the top of our first slope of the day. About 10 meter distance.
Alright guys, that's a wrap on urban snowboarding. Didn't get the best downslopes, but still had a lot of fun. Thanks so much for watching, and stay tuned for the next episode.